The favorite part of my job is to introduce music to people and to hopefully to make music a part of their lives. Students come to my studio, and I also travel all over Montgomery County. I have students in Rockville, I have students in Olney, so I'm all over. I started around 1980, which would put me at about 35 years. Well, what helps is that the guitar is the world's most popular instrument, so there are plenty of students out there who want to learn.